The Cookie Race is organized by Nacartoc Ski Club in Cantley, Quebec every year. It is a favorite amongst hundreds of children whose reasons for attending are less about winning as they are about participating in something fun with all their friends. No pre-race jitters or anxiety here, but just in case. Everyone is warmed up and ready to start. Having trouble climbing, perhaps it is because you forgot your poles, or you can always blame it on your mother for the way she put on your mitts. At 3 feet tall, you don't have to fall too far, which is good because there are more than a few tumbles. If you have a cool lid, you are highly likely to receive the most attention, particularly from your sister. Trouble with speed? Stuck in a rut? No problem. That is what friends are for. Alternatively, snow is soft, and snowsuits are thick. And the best thing about the cookie race is, of course, the cookies at the end of the race. This is what propels many the final distance. Maybe the thought of cookies isn't as appealing for some at a time like this.